Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Terraria. This is FrankyPlaysGames here, and, yeah, we still didn't get that. Did we get that bed? I think we did get that bed made. I just came back from the dentist. I got, two small cavities filled. I haven't been to the dentist in 3 years, surprisingly. I didn't even know it'd been that long. But, supposedly my teeth were still pretty good condition. Except for those two cavities in the back. Blah, blah, blah. Enough about my dentalness. There we go. See, now we have the spawn point. I totally forgot to right click, but that's okay. So now we're going to spawn there with a keg and a dresser with a beautiful flower. It's perfect. So, let's see. Is there anything that needs to be done? Let's go to our chests here. Got that iron chain, the wooden bow. We have about 35 silver. I know I have wood somewhere around here. There's 50 wood. Okay, I'm going to take that wood with me. I'm going to put this gel away. How much torches do I actually? No, I'm not going to take those gels away. I'm going to make some torches quickly. There we go. That's as good. So, actually, I only have 50 wood, so I'm going to actually go chop down some trees. That tree did not grow. Give it some room there. I don't know if that'll help or not, but that's what I'm going to pretend it is. It does. Oh, I'm a lumberjack, and that's okay. I sleep all night, and I work all day. So yeah, let's just get going on our Terraria adventure. There's this cave over here that we'll actually start exploring. That's a good idea. So, let's just chop down some more trees. I'm gonna actually scale this, that bunny died. Oh, there's a slime over there, that's why. There's another slime. I'm gonna chop down one of those trees on there. There's copper there too. That's nice. I might get that. And then I'm gonna go into this cave down here, and maybe after that I'll explore a little bit more to the left. In my non Let's Play world, I've had a desert that actually goes for a good 10 minutes all the way from my spawn point to the dungeon, which we'll get to that later. Well, much later, actually. So, yeah. Chop down this tree. Hurry up. Chop, 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 chop. Okay, how much wood do I have? 118. That's perfect. So, alright. Let's get this copper here. Well, that's slime. Whoa! Slime city over there. Just jumping around. Slime's floating water. You've probably seen that already, though. I'm not sure if you did. But, then. It's that vein. I'm not gonna get that vein now. Oh, I farted. Sorry about that. Probably guys couldn't hear it, so it's okay. But there we go. Oh, I missed one down there. No fucks given. Okay, let's go. Let's go explore with our new bronze armor and our shackle, which we got at the last episode, if I remember. So brings us to 4 defense, which is pretty good. So it's gonna get even better later on, but. Get a torch out here. Let's light this area. I said light this area. There you go. Okay. There's more copper. There's another demon altar over there. Kind of, that's good, but kind of, you know, rare. Not rare. I didn't expect to have 3 so close to my spawn. Alright, let's continue down. There we go. Shurikens. Okay, shurikens are another ranged weapon. Oopsies. They don't do as much damage as my gold bow, but they are faster. So, oh, come on. Go for a headshot. No, he jumped it. Yeah. One more shot and this guy's dead. Yep, there we go. I'm going to collect those arrows because I really don't want to waste ammo. I have 61 bullets left, or bullets arrows. So, ooh, there's kind of a drop here. Please, come on, come on. Oh, that'll do. There we go. Okay. I was a little scared there. Alright. Do you want that? Ooh, a chest. Ooh. And I explored this earlier. Let's just illuminate the area a little bit. Oh, wow, there's one iron here. Look at that. Need some cobweb. Cobweb's nice. So I can make silk. You guys already know that. Alright, let's open this chest. Chests contain different things if they're in water or not. Or at least I think they do if I remember correctly. But this one I don't think is in water. Or it's very close to water, I'll say that. But I don't think it's actually in the water. So yeah, what we get is a anklet. An aglet, excuse me. 5% increased movement speed. And oh god, is that a scary sound? I'll hate this sound later on. Hear that sound? It's gonna be, you'll see it in just a second. Oh, yep, a giant worm. Die. Ah! They're more annoying than anything else. Ah! Come here. Come here. Come here. Ah, there we go. Got his ass. Okay, well, that's that guy done with. Got 3 grenades. Okay. And a shrine. A shine potion. I made an aura of light. Wow, that's helpful. Okay. Definitely take. Oh, wait. Before I forget, take the chest with me. One free, you know, chest, so. Is there anything? Oh, I get the glow stick out. Doesn't seem to be. Oh, I forgot I can't swim, so let's hopefully find some dirt. Okay. Can I jump this? Oh god. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. Don't die. Don't die. Fuck you, slime. Yes! I live! That was, my heart was throbbing there, to tell you the truth. I can die. There we go. Okay, I'm not even gonna bother going down there again, because that was kind of scary. There's a friggin', I forgot what that's called for some reason. That is called a something or another. I honestly don't remember what it's called, to tell you the truth. Okay, let's keep chopping at this. Hopefully make way to, there we go. Oh, let's chop the rest of this down a little bit. Throw a glow stick. Ooh, a life crystal. There we go. That's great. Let's go down here. Take our wooden hammer. Chop this thing up and get a life crystal. Oh, life crystals just increase your maximum health by 1 heart. So let's just use that. We get 20 extra life, so we have a total of 120 health. Pretty good. So, come on, come on, come on, I can do this. Fuck, okay, you know what? Okay, I still can't make it there, but I want to get those cobwebs, so let us go. Come on. Hopefully my mic quality is a little bit better than it was in the last video. I didn't realize it, but supposedly my sound settings, the quality had been set to the lowest, so I think it was like on cassette tape or something like that. Now it's on FM radio, so hopefully it sounds a lot better. That's the highest it goes too, so yeah. Ah, die. Ow. There we go. Killed them all. You know, the green slime. Alright. We're gonna go around here by the steam altar, because I think that should be a good area. I'm not gonna dig yet until we actually explored all the possible locations. So what I'm gonna do is craft... make some more torches. That's nice. Oh, we got a lot of that. Okay. I'm gonna create some platforms. Couple... that should be good. 16, not an even number, but I can deal with it. That is, oh god, no, that is not even. I cannot deal with that. Let's take my hammer. Get out of your slime. Oh my god, you little bastard. Let's give him a shuriken. There we go. Or shurikens, actually. Hammer here. There we go, get that platform back. Get some more torches. Right here. Come on. There we go. Take that. Alright. Okay, here. So let's, come on. There we go. Good. Okay, get our glow stick out. Oh, nope. There's cobweb here. For some reason, I did not notice that. How did I not notice that? Give me that cobweb. Yeah. I think we should start digging. There we go. Come on, come on. There we go, perfect. Perfect! Alright, let's, Apart from that life crystal, that chest, so that was very good. Not much, in this, cave. 15 of these. We'll investigate the other cave, the original cave. The OC, as you can say. Oh, bad joke. Alright. Okay, there we go, we made it. Alright, let's continue onward. Onward! To adventure and Terraria. Come on, stab you. Stab a mushroom. Only game where you ever stab a mushroom, but let's explore down here. Oh, I am not dropping. Ooh. Maybe I will. Sorry if you can't see here, guys. I'm just gonna do this. Got some more air. Alright. Okay. I'm gonna throw a glow stick down here. Alright, there we go. What I'm also going to do is take some dirt. Wish I can get that glow stick back now that I think about it. But where I live. There we go. Get over here, get our glow stick out. And again, nothing interesting, but that's okay, because we got some pots with silver coins, which we need. And let's get more copper coins. Nurse has arrived! Let me get the nurse when we increase our life total, as we just did. It's getting a little dark, so let's just go. She moved into our house, and she's a nurse, so she can heal you. Oh, come on, my aim is so horrible. Ugh! I'm wasting a die! There we go. Well, this guy's gonna die too. Come on. Come on, Frankie. Come on. Come on. He's a slime. He's not even attacking me. There we go. Got him. That took me like 30 more bullets than I needed to. 30 more arrows. I'm going to say bullets. I should just say ammo, but, you know. Just a nice bridge. It's beautiful. Let's sit down on our, well, we can't sit down on it, but that's okay. We'll just pretend we're sitting down on it. Okay, now it's nice. There's our nurse. For some reason in our room. That's not the biggest I've seen. Yes, I see. I'm not talking to you. Extremely promiscuous nurse. Can I still open this door? No, I cannot. Ooh. Okay. I got an idea. All right. I have a solution to this problem. Involves platforms. Come on. That should do. Okay. Just remove one of these torches here. I can live without one torch there. Oh, sorry about that, guys. That's going to be extremely loud, so I will be right back for just a second. Alright, sorry about that, guys. I had a phone call with a telemarketer asking for a Cameron when no Cameron lives here, so, it's kind of weird. Let's get some of this out, get 20 of that, and, I got some iron, didn't I? Yeah, I did. It's enough to get one more bar out of that. Put this day bloom in here. This in here, too. Then, oh, nope. I keep on forgetting that shift-click. Wait. Oh, I didn't hit somebody. Click that. That shift-click does not bring switch items to locations, which is very annoying, but instead it throws it away, which is also very annoying, so, yeah. Oh, wow. Huh. This thing's not going as slow anymore. I don't know why. Get some of the silk. Give that bitch some silk. Bitches love silk. Alright, let's get some of this. Six copper bars. You can make another bed if you want to, but, I think one bed's enough. Let's see. Oh, a Chinese lantern. Oh, wow. That's, Oh, no, bunny! That Chinese lantern looks actually really nice. How much silk do I have? I only have 8, so I can't make 2, so I'm not gonna even bother. But, banners. Red banner. Oh, there are only 3 each. I can make 2 of those. So I will do that. Blue, green, red, or yellow. Okay, now it's going slow, I think. Yeah, it's okay. Whatever. Can deal with it. I think I'll make, sorry if you could hear that. Me tapping my mic. I was scratching my, right side. Red banner, green banner. Important decisions! I'm gonna go for a green banner. Alright. Oh wait, I gotta be outside to place this. I guess I can't place it. You know what? Probably has something. I think I know. Let's see. Let's get some wood out here. I'll just replace. No, there we go. Okay, that's good. What we'll do is we'll just place one right there. Come on, move. Place one right there. That is symmetrical, so let's get out this banner. Aha, yes. Alright, wait, actually, I don't know if that changed anything, but I'm gonna say it did. Hit somebody, star! Oh, I didn't hit anybody. Okay, we might already need to make an extra, floor, but that's okay. Let's see here. Is there anything interesting I can do or make? Make some more glass, might as well. No other use for sand, really. That I know of, anyway. Put that down, there we go. Some bottles and mugs. Make a barrel. Now, barrels. Don't know what they do, but they can be placed, so. Okay, well, let's go down. Oh, well, let's put some stuff away first, actually. I'll put some of these dirt blocks away. We don't need this copper ore. We don't need these for this right now. I'm gonna keep the grenades on me just in case I want to kill myself, which grenades seem to have a very good way of doing, if that made any sense. Some cobweb in here. Do I have any more cobweb, actually? Because then I can make some. No, I don't. Okay. Day bloom seeds. Put those in here. We can grow some. We can make a farm. Oh, come on. Here comes a star. Hit somebody. Oh, okay. Well, that's okay. We have to put one of these away anyway. Come on. Where did the stars go? I thought they were in this one. Maybe they're in this one. Yes, they are. Okay. We've got some potions. I'll put them in here just in case we need it. Some silk. I'll put that away. Grenades. Mushroom. Platform wood. I think we're set. So all these zombies are knocking down my door. Go down here. What am I actually gonna also do? I don't have any dirt, so never mind. I just put it away. Let's look for any areas we have not explored. Oh, there's a star. Huh. Kind of wonder down there. I don't have any glow sticks. Just realized. Oh, I think there's something over here. Let's put a torch down here. Yes, there is. Okay. Let's move into these sand blocks. I need a way to get up back up here, so I'll just put that there. Oh, perfect. Perfect. All right, let's go. Place that there. Oh, more cobweb. That's nice. Hooah! Oh, there's some gems over there. Oh my god, that's a skeleton. Okay, I think that's the first we've seen of a skeleton. Let's put that there. Yeah, that's... You can hear the music change, so... These shurikens. I wouldn't mind wasting the shurikens, really. Let's go take care of this guy. Hooah! Yeah, skeletons are out pretty tough. Luckily, we've killed them, so, skeletons also drop a very important item. I farted again. called the hook, which you make a grappling hook with. And the grappling hook is probably going to be our main motive, our main way of actually getting around. So we won't have to use platforms as much, which is very, very great. Oh man, this makes me mad. I don't have any, ooh, there's silver. I don't have any glow sticks. Ooh, there's amethyst over there. I'll get there in just a second. Go down here. Got the silver ore. What I like about this game compared to Minecraft is there's a lot more variety in terms of ore and even items that you can get and find. There's a silver ore too. Yes, it is. Seems to be it there. Let's just dig a little bit more down because oh, there's a jellyfish there. I could dig all the way down there to get a glow stick, but I'm not up for the task. So let's keep digging here. I want to get the point of even that. Ooh, there's some copper, so let's get that. Wait, is it copper? Yeah, it's copper. So yeah, for some reason I thought I was wrong, but it is indeed copper. Okay, I'll just place that there. Oops. Okay, I hope I did not fuck anything up by pressing that button, but I'm gonna say I didn't. Oh wow, there's a lot of copper here. This is a rich copper vein. See. Oh, there's a goldfish. I think it's dead. I'm actually gonna go collect that goldfish. Goldfish also heal you, but I think it's only by 20. So, you know. Not very good. Let's see if I can. There we go. Okay. Time for some extremely pro jumping here. But first, I need to. To a mine. All right. Yep. There we go. Oh, you know what we do have that'll help us out here? The shine potion. I haven't used one of these at all, so just take this and we'll put it instead of the wood for now. Even though I'm just gonna use it up anyway. So, just drink this shine potion. Glug. And there we go, we got some light. Oh, I like a light crystal. Oh, jeez. Great. Got some bombs, nice. Got some bombs from there. Alright, if only I had a breathe underwater potion, I don't even know if that exists, but, alright. What I'm going to do is try and see. I think there's something down there, I don't know. I'm actually going to say that's it for this part of the cavern. We used a shine potion. I think it was worth it for a life crystal, which I still need to eat. Still got about 4 minutes left with this shine potion, so no, it's good. Ooh, what is this? Gravitation potion. Allows the control of gravity. Well then. That's interesting to say the least, so. Oh god, slime. Oh god. Okay, no, he's good. He's gonna stay down there for a bit. Let's put this there. There we go, okay. Come on. No, we couldn't make that one, alright. Yeah, so I can't make that one. Okay. Let's get some sand blocks, because sand is pretty much useless other than glass. So let's do that. Jump up here, jump up here, jump up here. There's red slime. It's daytime. Die, slime! I have 30 bullets, ammo left. There we go. There's a lot of slimes on there, so I'm going to avoid that area for now. Though there is some cobwebs. Man. I'm going to go down here. Just quickly. The slimes are probably going to follow me. Ooh. I think that's where there was a vein. I'm going to keep digging down for a bit. Because I would like to find another cave. Jump that? No, I cannot. So let's just put a platform right there. Oh, look at this. Some silver, if I'm not mistaken. Let's go down here to collect this. Okay. Got a lot of silver ore. Come on. If anything, I might be able to make a pickaxe, which would be very nice. I only have a copper pickaxe, and upgrading to a silver pickaxe just like that would be extremely, extremely nice, I guess. I couldn't find the word for that. But, ooh, okay. Okay. Let's dig over there. So that we know there is... Oh, I actually took a torch. Let's just put that down there. Okay. Oh, we don't have any torches here. I keep on forgetting I'm shining, so, I kind of neglect putting torches down. Keep digging here. I do want to get over there. We have to be very careful because this area might flood once I do that. Okay. Oh, that's a gold chest, isn't it? Okay. Oh, and it's sitting around on top of iron. Oh, a magic mirror. That's helpful. Oh my god. I am getting an erection from this. Torches, okay. Let's get some air. Oh, I said get some air. There we go. And let's take our hammer. This gold chest with us. Oh, I'm actually surprised I can mine that. Or, I mean, not mine that. Take it with us. I kind of thought I'd take, you know, like a better hammer or something, but... Oh, there's some, topaz down there. Alright. I might... Oh, wow. Jesus. Oh, a glow stick. Oh, thank God. Okay. I'm gonna go out here for just half a second. Equip that glow stick instead of these sand blocks. That was not glow sticks. This is glow sticks, okay. Let's just toss a couple of these. Okay, let's just throw one more there. I'll make some more breath. And if anything, if worse comes to worse, I will take this gravity potion, so I don't know how to use it, but I'll take this gravity potion and change gravity, I guess, if I do, like, happen to drown or something, but doubt that. And some of this topaz, and hopefully get some iron. Oh, there's a hole there. I can drain this whole pool. Let's do that. Oh, God, low breath. Oh, and there's a worm coming from us. I'm gonna get this, get out of this, out of this water for fighting this worm. Where is he? Ah, there he is. Get his ass. Ah. There he is. He's coming over. Fuck. Where is he? There he is. There we go. Got his ass. Okay. And that did not drain as much as I'd liked it to, as much as I'd have liked it to, but that's okay. So let's chop this. I'm gonna get out of here really quick. Before I get the rest of this iron, chop that up. Can I jump that? Yes, I can. I did. Oh god, this is scary. Oh man, this is scary. I can just shoot at him from up here. If I can hit him. There we go. Okay, let's get some light out over here. There's a big shaft up there. Come on. Oh, whatever. We'll deal with it. Put that there. Oh, another chest. Wow, okay. Okay, another magic mirror. I'll save that. 10 silver bars. Wow, we're getting a lot of silver. More shurikens are getting a lot of those, too. An archery potion. 20% increased arrow speed and damage. Well, that'll be nice. Especially for a boss. Then in there, put some more of these. I'm going to drown soon. Let's get some more silver coins. And we do have enough. Come on, I'm gonna drown. We do have enough for the merchant to hopefully come. So, that'd be great. We're gonna have to build... build a new room for him. Let's see here. Is there any other? No, okay. Phew. We've certainly done a lot. what I'm going to do is I might explore down there if I get that gravity potion. Let me get this arrow. That arrow. Alright. Come on. Did I take that? Yeah, I did take that chest too, so. What you do? I have two more glow sticks. I'm gonna get this out of that way. Just throw that down there. Ooh, okay. I can drain this too, so, I'm gonna be doing that. I don't think it'll drain all the way, but it'll certainly help. And there's some, I don't know what that is actually. I'm not saying it's emerald because it's too. Oh, look at Pinky. Pinky is a special mob that sometimes spawns, so I am able to kill him, but I'm not going to do that. Oh, wow, he actually maneuvered down there pretty well. I didn't think he'd actually get that far, at least. Thought he'd stay there. Oh, god, a worm. I'm actually running out of. He's like swimming. Oh, headshot. I'm running out of arrows. That kind of worries me, but that's okay. So what I'm gonna do is I'll drink the gravity potion. I really don't know how to control gravity. So I'm gonna pretend I do. Hopefully not drown. Oh man, that does not help. That does not help. I am going to drown, guys. There's nothing I can do. What I am going to do though is collect this copper. Or iron as fast as I can. Come on. Okay. I'm actually still alive. Because I made this hole here. So let's dig just a little bit. Shut up, zombie. I hear you. Okay, I'm still somehow alive. Got more glow sticks. Nice. What button? Press up or down to reverse gravity. Oh. Glit. Ooh. We are still alive. Holy crap. Okay. Wow. This is the most helpful potion I've seen in a while. Well, it's one of the only potions I've seen. I don't know how many potions there actually are. Let's keep on exploring here. Let's put that. Let's just go down here. Okay. Wow, that's a great potion. It's interesting, and it is also very creative, and it helps me sleep at night. Come on. I really want to get this done before my gravity runs out. Alright. Let's do that. That there is another cave over here. Want to dig there, but I'm not gonna do that now. Okay. Well, that was a lot, so just throw that down here for now. Oh, that went all the way down. I did not want that all the way down. Come on. Oh, I'm out of glow sticks. Okay. Phew. All right. I got 50 seconds left on this thing. Ouchies. Get up. Okay. Now what I'm gonna do is take this gold bow. Shoot at these guys. Ooh, there's some silver there. Forget it. Not gonna shoot at those guys. I have 34 seconds with this left. I'm actually gonna head back. You know, it's the best part about heading back now. Actually, no. Before I head back, I'm actually gonna get this copper here. Come on. I got 12 seconds. Oh, well, whatever. I'm still able to get out of here, so that's okay. Oh! I want to see what happens when I'm stuck on here. I just fall. That'd be, kind of annoying if I was in above someplace pretty much deadly. What is this? I think that might be iron. Oh, it is. Okay. We are staying here for a little bit longer. What I'm going to do is do an old secret. Place a torch right there. Oh, wow, okay, we can drain this place, too. Guess we're staying in here for a while. But anyways, we got this magic mirror, and it uses 20 mana. We don't have any mana. Ooh. Last time I remember, I don't think it used mana. So, we are going to have to keep traveling back. Never mind, I was wrong there. Magic mirror lets you teleport back to your spawn. So in that case, would be my bed. But I have no mana to do so. And I think if I remember correctly, before the recent updates, there was no mana cost to that. You can just use it right when you found it. But not anymore, so that's okay though. Makes the game just harder, so that's all right. I'm up for a challenge. This water out of here. Oh, that that did not help at all. I don't have any glow sticks still. Makes me mad. Okay, yeah, let's leave. Hopefully I'll be able to, like, maybe buy some glow sticks from the merchant. I don't know if he'll sell them or not. Let's use some shurikens for now, because I do want to save some arrows. Eat shurikens, since I have so many of them! There we go. Aha! Let's actually place a torch here. Aha! There we go. Das ist gut, and let us get on out of here. I don't know if that made sense, but I'm gonna stick with it and say it did. Alright, let's keep going. How much cobweb do I have, actually? I have 38. You know what? I'm actually gonna go out of my way just to get this, these last two, because then I'd have an even. Oh, there's a skeleton down there. Come on, give me that cobweb. Come on. I can almost get it. Yes. I'm actually gonna hopefully go and hopefully that skeleton doesn't despawn. Skeletons spawn down there, now that I know that. And that is a great place to farm some, hopefully that skeleton is still down there. Please be down there. Oh, there's a piranha. Ooh. Some, hooks. If we do find a hook, that'd be great, because then we can get another cobweb. We can get a, what is the word I'm looking for? A hook. And a grappling hook. As fast as possible. Oh god. Oh man. Fucking die. Die already. Thank you. Did I get a hook? I don't think I said I did, so I'm gonna say I didn't. But there's a piranha there too. I kinda wanna kill that piranha, cause... Is that a piranha? Yeah, I was like, wait, is that a goldfish or a piranha? I don't know what I really get out of this, but it was satisfying. Is that... That is stone. Okay, never mind. Thought it was another iron ore, so... Let's just get the hell out of here. Oh, there's an arrow. That arrow. Okay, 22 arrows. We can make some more right when we get back. Oh, man, that was close. I almost actually fell. Oh, I fell right there, though. Oh, nope, fell there again. Okay, failing Frankie. Frankie is failing. Let's get over here. Jump. 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 That's stone. That's stone. Never mind. Okay, I was like, oh, more iron. I feel like an acrobat. Alright, oh, come on. Alright, there we go. I love our bridge. This doesn't look very much like a bridge, but I'm gonna... Everybody now knows. Everybody is now aware that it is a bridge. I think it's actually nighttime's ending soon. Yes, it is, so... Hoo-wee! Oh, I still don't got enough to... Oh, well. I will soon. I have enough to make a silver pickaxe, which I will be doing, apart from a silver broadsword, which would be nice, but I'm going to be using ranged in this one just for a little bit of, what's the word I'm looking for? For a little bit of variety, I guess. I'll use that word, though. That's not the word I was thinking of using, but that's okay. And, I'm going to actually... I want to get that star before night finishes. Die. Now that I have that magic mirror, I'm actually going to want to collect stars as much as possible. Another one over there? No, it's just a torch. Okay. Leave, zombies. Nobody likes you. You know, we have so much gold chests now. Sorry if I was rubbing my face, so sorry about that if I made a lot of noise in the mic. 21 copper. I can make a helmet. Do not want to cover up his hairdo, but I can deal with it. 15 iron. Any other things? One more copper. Two more gold. And do we got any more ore? We got 3 gold ore, but I'm finding ore. There's no point. 2 more of that. We can get 1 more bar. And is there anything in here? No, okay. Oh my god, zombies, leave me alone. I can make one gold coin, which we can use. And right as day comes tomorrow, or well, next day, I am going to. I thought I could make another bar. I am going to. Oh, there we go. I'm going to build another home, or another room for that merchant who he should be coming. So, no. Yeah, let's make this copper. This copper helmet. So, put that there. We got a set bonus of extra 2 defense. So we're pretty defensive right now. Oh man. Part of me wants to make that bathtub, but I'm gonna save the my iron, to be honest. And so blah 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 blah. Let's see. Yeah, that's all I can make, or that's all I really want to make anyway. Sticky bombs. Tossing may be difficult. Ooh, that's kind of frightening, actually. Okay, we're gonna make 2 doors, 2 chairs, 2 tables. We'll work on aesthetics later. So, put some stuff away. We're gonna. I really gotta make sure my inventory is more organized than it is right now. I'll do that some other time. We got 44 of that. Some more sapphire. I think I have some gems in here. No, I don't, but that's okay. I'll just put the gems in here anyway. Oh, man. Bombs. I'm gonna keep those on me. Some topaz. That topaz. Put these magic mirrors. Oops. Put these magic mirrors away. I'm gonna connect gel with them because I have it in the other chest. Take some of this stuff with me, and because I think, oh my god, so much stuff. Some amethyst, copper ore, goldfish. It's smiling. Might be a good snack. Oh, that's silly. 25 gel, 120 stone, gold bar, copper bar, iron bar, and silver bar. I'm gonna take this with me. Because I'm gonna make some silk, and I gotta put these mushrooms away. Some dirt blocks away. Some mud blocks away. I'm gonna switch that there. Put that here. Because I like things to be organized. Though I'm not very good at organizing. Some iron ore away. Some more sand block away. Sorry if this is kind of tedious, guys. Has to be done though. More ape. That's pretty much it though. Yeah, swiftness potion, 25% increased movement speed. Nice. All right. Wow, it's I can't see the moon, and it's kind of annoying me because I was thinking it'd be daytime soon. It seemed to be though, but that's okay. So what I'm going to want to do is, where are you, my loom? Loom, 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 loom. This is a loom right here. So let's get our silk on. Got 6 silk. Make more banners if you want, but I don't want to. So make another Chinese lantern. Actually, I am gonna make this Chinese lantern because I want it above my bed. Come on, open the door. Can I not open this door? There we go. No, bad. Whatever, I'll fix that just right now. Use hammers to remove, you guys already know. Just remove furniture and walls and just such. No! Okay, if I don't get this right next time, then I'm gonna, just leave it. Alright, let's go like this. Ah, there we go, perfect. It looks nice. Get out of here, zombies. I really want to continue building this, continue with our house and, expanding it. I can't do that when it's nighttime. Or I can, but it'll, be a lot more difficult than it needs to be, so I'm not going to. I do have golden chests, which is nice. Farted again, sorry about that. I've been gassy lately, yeah, I honestly don't know why. You guys did not need to know that, though. Sorry about that if I grossed anybody out. But if you're grossed out by farts, you must be like a 10-year-old girl. No offense. Let's just deal with these zombies. Maybe we'll get another shackle out of it. Ah, that's something else I need to make, actually. Some arrows. Oh my god. Die. Get out of here. Why did you open the door, you fucking dumb? He opened that door. That guy just wants to kill himself. Ooh, a lens. Ooh, two lenses. Okay, that's actually really nice. I do want that lens. I got one arrow left. Oh, he's running. Alright. Now it is finally daytime. I'm gonna close this door real quick. But before anything, can I make it just like this? I hope so. No, I cannot. You guys will see what I want to make right now. I know you can make it. Well, I'll just make the upstairs first. I actually do have to make some arrows too. So let's get this wood. We need more wood actually, and more stone. So we're gonna go get more stone after I make like a shitload of arrows. We can make a statue. Wow. I actually didn't know that was a statue until I actually looked at it. I mean, I knew it was a statue. I thought it was a statue. Look at it, like, what the hell? We're just gonna use. That should be good for arrows for now. We'll just use our sword for now. Nope, we'll use our shurikens. Guide, come on, stop angering the slimes. Come on, air shot. No, okay, never mind. Well, I still killed him anyway. Here, give me that. Ooh, shurikens. Oh, yeah, those are ones I used. Derp. Okay, come on. We need to get some. Why are these trees not growing? We need to get some wood. Come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, I wanted to go for 2, but I couldn't get both mushrooms. Terraria, the only game where you'll shoot shurikens at mushrooms. Well. I guess we can say that it is the only game. I can't honestly think of any other, so. Come on, I can make that jump. Come on. There we go. But, that's where I, yeah, okay. Oh, look at all this. They love to. These slimes really do love to. Oh, God, a lot of them. These slimes really do like to hang out there. These guys aren't very angry at me, so. They're not coming at me anyway. What is that? Daybloom seeds, okay. There's more daybloom seeds. More day bloom in general. What I do want to get is mine this copper vein here and then get all these trees. Oh wow, this swings extremely fast. I forgot I had gotten a new one. A new axe would have been nice too, to tell the truth, but that's okay. Copper axe I can deal with for now. That took that long. Okay, you know, I'm just going to chop the big trees down. Small trees aren't even worth my time. Alright. Keep chopping this down. We're gonna get those last two trees, and I think we'll be fine after that. Actually, I think we're pretty much good now. Actually, no, I'm gonna do one more tree. Let's get this slime out of the way, though. Come on. Just throw your shurikens! Merchant has arrived. There we go. Come on. Wait, how do you get in here? We didn't have an extra room. Whatever. I'm still gonna be building that room because we do need the space. Wow, I wasted a lot of shurikens there. Chop, 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 chop. All right. Okay, let's go. Onward to the house. You know, I can deal with that, not, you know, but it'll be fine. Oh, I did miss that copper down here. Alright. Not even gonna bother covering that up, tell you the truth. Alright. Here we go, we're almost home. That random sand block where that antlion shot at us. He spit sand for some reason. Kind of weird. Oh wow. How did I not notice that before? I'll get that soon. Not sure, can I? Oh, the merchant moved in there. See, we only... I thought it was... You know, I don't know anymore. We got a merchant, though, so I'm happy. But let us continue with our home. Come on. You know what? I'm just gonna come at it from the top. Stone blocks I do not want to use. Well, I don't have any other choice. Oh, I got dirt blocks, okay. Dirt blocks. Should be enough. Yes, there we go. Just about enough. This is gonna be our stairwell, I guess. We need some of these. 20 should do. Even though that's actually more than enough for now, but yeah, this is gonna be our like treasure room. We're gonna need some wood. Fuck shurikens for now. Think that's even. I'm gonna say it is. Oops, why'd I jump there? I don't even ask, because I don't know. Alright, let's get this out of the way. You know what I'm gonna have here? I'm gonna have a, two, yeah, okay, that's even. I'm gonna have a, balcony here. Yeah, that should look nice. So pretty. Let's seriously get this done. That will be the rest of our treasure room. And then we could probably fit. That is not even. That is definitely not even. But I can deal with it. Wait a second. We will just make, three rooms here. Then we can have a really luxurious room with a balcony. This does not look even to me. Man, I'm sorry, guys. Like, I know it doesn't really probably matter to you guys, but man, am I have OCD about some things. Yeah, fuck it. Whatever. I can deal with it. Actually, I have some, walls here. Those. To make some more walls. That should be enough. Then we're gonna need... We have two doors. One more. We already got two of those. Got platforms. Okay. That should be good. We'll, get... some... furniture and stuff soon. There we go. You know what's funny? And, I'm actually a better builder in Terraria than Minecraft. It's probably a 2D thing. Most likely is a 2D thing, but, in Minecraft, like, I do still make my houses nice and everything, but, they aren't as nice. Alright, so let's get our doors out. Oh, wow, it actually almost just all my walls. One door. Oh my god! Can you guess who that is? That's probably another telemarketer. I'll be right back, guys. Okay, guys, sorry about that. It's another telemarketer. Actually, no, it was the telemarketers saying sorry to us because I hung up on them. Because they were asking for a person that does not live in this household. Go figure, I honestly don't know. Let's put that there. What we're gonna need to do is put another chest here. Oh, no, no, no! Ah! It is not even! Alright. Okay, put another chest there. Okay. Let's get our platforms out. Let's just do that. There we go. I think that'll fit. Yeah, that will. Yeah, okay. Let's get our tables and chairs. Actually, this is going to be a... we have two chairs in this room, just for the lulls. I'm actually going to make another chair really quickly. Chair. Ooh. There we go. Another chair. There it is. I like jumping. I like making the sounds when jumping. Alright, let's put another chair there. Okay. Alrighty then. Now. Demolitionist has arrived. Okay, Demolitionist. That's, Bomb Man. Bomber Man. Please, make yourself in... Oh, well, I think this dirt wall is actually blocking him. Here, I'll fix that for you. That bunny just totally hopped that fence. Nice. Or dirt wall, more of. But, okay, so let's get some decorating done. Let's see what I can make. Alright, let's see. I'm actually going to make a barrel. Oh, I don't have any... okay, well, that's fine. I'm not going to use my iron anyway. So, oh, man. Okay. Time to get our decoration stuff out. So, actually, I got to put some stuff away, too. So, we're going to put that away. We're going to put this cobweb away. And put some of the silk away as well. And, shurikens. I don't need with me. I'm going to take this iron, actually. No, I have... No, I'm not going to take that iron. I just said I wasn't. So I'm not going to. Put these day bloom seeds away. Put some more day bloom away. Put this copper away too. And then put some of this gel away. I'm gonna keep those lenses on me just for a little bit. Where'd I put my ore? So my ore's here. No, it's not. Yeah, there it is. Okay, I'm gonna take. I'll just keep them there for now. Dirt. Yeah. I didn't want to talk to you, dude. You're blocking my chest. Just letting you know. Thank you. Jesus Christ, took you long enough. Alright, put that there. And then, I don't need that. I'll sell that to him. Wood wall. Put some platforms back. These potions. Let's see in here. I have acorns in here, don't I? Yes, I do. I have now 68 acorns. So, that's as good. Go talk to this guy right here. Come here. Now I want to talk to you. Ah, they will tell tales of Sarge the Silly someday. Good ones, I'm sure. Sure. Let's sell. Wow, 2 silver. Sell this with them. That's all I really want to sell to him anyway. I do want to craft something though. I know how to craft it. I just gotta. Here, let's make workbench real quick. I think this is how you're supposed to do it. I haven't done this in so long, but put that there for now. Just move here. Come on. Okay, it's not on that side. Ah! Goggles. See, now he looks so much more badass. Kind of reminds me of Duke Nukem. If I got sunglasses, he'll look a lot more like Duke Nukem. But now he kind of looks like Guile on holiday, wearing... copper armor, but, okay, let's just take this. I'm actually gonna sell that to him, because I have no need for an extra workbench. Yes, you told me that just now, actually, so. I have 6 more arrows. I would like to buy some arrows from him, but I'm not going to, because I can craft some. Okay. Let's put some of this stuff away. Put the wood in here. Actually, no, I'm gonna keep this stuff, because I do want some of this clay, too. That should be enough for my... Can you get inside, dude? It's like getting nighttime. And it's, a statue would be nice. It would be very nice decoration. Some other time. Okay, let's see. Get this clay pot. Just get one of those. Another vase. Or vase. Sorry if I keep on saying that wrong, but that's how I say it, so... The bowl. Make 2 bowls, actually. And, oopsies. Put that here. Put this there. Put that there. Okay. What we're gonna wanna do is place this in the middle. Okay. Oh, yeah, these things take up a little bit more than one. Just break a vase with a hammer. Just, don't worry, the vase is okay. I can't place 2, but that's okay. Put that there. Where's the vase? Vase? Oh, there it is. And place that there. Ah, it is very, very nice. Can't wait till we get some books, but, I have so much stone. I'm kind of debating making... Oh, sorry about that, guys. Making a statue. I don't know where I put it, though, but that's okay. Now it's nighttime. Get inside, dude. Good job. Okay, so let's put some stuff away. I'm actually... yeah, I'm gonna make some more arrows. Because arrows... They're nice. There we go. Oh! Oh, no, no! Don't steal those from me! Okay, good. You didn't steal them from me. Can't trust those kind of guys. Let's... put this here. Can I stack these? I cannot, okay. I'll just start putting some stuff in this chest anyway. Keep the wood, just in case we need platforms, because we're going to go down to the depths again. I would like some glow sticks. Did he sell glow sticks? I'm not sure if he did. Oh, glow sticks. Yeah, I'm buying actually kind of a lot of these. 100 should do. 70 should do. There we go. I'll put some bombs here too, though I'm going to regret putting bombs there, because I'm going to throw them, and then I'm going to explode everything, but that's okay. Let's go down with our super cool sunglasses. We do need to... Oh, look at that. There's, what is that called? Blink Root. That's what it's called. It's, we had found some extra caves down here, so let's go down here. Jump, jump, jump. I love the music in this game. The music is great. There's some coins there. Okay. I wish I could breathe underwater, but... can't, so... Okay. Now here... we can explore more here. Not much there, though. There are some more stuff over there. What is up with all these, all this water? Ooh. An exit from the water. From the watery depths. Okay. Come at me, dude. You know jellyfish don't have brains? I thought you guys would like to know that, but yeah, they don't have brains. Thought it'd be interesting just to share. How am I gonna get out of here? Oh wait, I have wood, in which wood I can make platforms. Probably gonna use up all my wood making platforms, tell you guys the truth. But I have no issue with that, because platforms are helpful. Okay. These are super cool pickaxe to mine this stuff. What is this? Silver pickaxe, if I'm not mistaken. I don't think I made an iron one. But, oh, we gotta get this stuff, too. Okay. No! Okay. Yeah. Sorry if I make those kind of sounds when I jump. It just makes me think I jump harder. Or jump harder. Jump higher. Or farther, you know, whichever one. Pick your poison, but just keep digging here. Look how much faster we dig, so that's a great investment, this pickaxe. Toss a glow stick down there, because we have plenty of glow sticks, thanks to me. You guys can thank me later. But, okay. Let's place that. I do not want to place that right on the copper, because it's going to... I'll place that there for now. Is it there now? Okay. There's a jellyfish. What's the word for that? Man, I can't believe, he's beached. Well, he's not really beached because it's on stone, but, wow. Thank you, Blink Root, for that, for pointing me the way to this, Life crystal. That. Life crystal, there we go. We got a. We already got about 160 health, so we're doing extremely good. Extremely well, I should say. Extremely good is not proper English. What the hell? What is that? Is that like a glitch or something? That's definitely ore. Now that I'm looking closer at it, what the hell? Okay. I guess we'll. I don't know what kind of ore is that? Is that the new ore? I guess it's a new ore. Yeah. Has to be. I don't know. It's kind of weird though. Definitely seeing some new shit. That's glad I started. Ooh, more cave. Glad I made continue playing this game. Learning new every day. I kind of want to dig down there, but I'm not gonna do that. Cause I honestly don't care that much. Cause if unless that's super rare ore, I don't think it's gonna go anywhere. Even then. If it's not, there's gonna be a lot more of it. Ooh. Okay, that's a dead miner. So, we're gonna wanna go kill that guy. He's considered a skeleton too, so he can drop hooks as well. Actually, in my single player one, I actually recall this, because this is kind of a interesting event. I had killed a dead miner, and it was the first skeleton I've ever encountered, and he dropped a hook. So, that's cool. Lucky me, I guess. More iron here. We're gonna go reach for this stuff. Alright. Oh, there's some silver here, too. Wow, okay. I did not notice that. Look how fast we dig. It's ridiculous. We're not digging, we're mining. Digging is totally different. Alright. That guy is not going to be able to reach us, hopefully, so I'm not worried. What is that? There's Blink Root up there. Oh, no, he's coming toward us. There we go. Got him. Okay. Now, this is kind of scary, so I'm actually going to throw a glow stick down here. Just because it's pretty much light that you can throw. Very nice. Okay, so we pretty much, yeah, glow sticks are, very helpful, indeed. Okay, let's do that. Oh, wow, we got a lot of ore here. Blink Root. Get out of your slime. Oh, he just took a drop. I don't think slimes take fall damage, but I did just hear something die. Probably wasn't from fall damage, though, now that I think about it. What is that? Oh, it's iron. Oh, there's some more iron. Aha! See, that's what I thought. There was another entrance to a cave here. Come on. Oh, wrong block. There we go. We're gonna search here just a bit. So I know. Okay. Ooh, wow, a bat. This is the first time we've seen a bat. I think I remember, like, right when I stopped playing, they just released bats. Toss one of these in there. Another bat. No, stupid. Here, let's see if I can totally make a cool shot. Bounce off. Yeah, there we go. Nice. I should play basketball. No, I'm actually really horrible at basketball. Like, if you see me play basketball, it's kind of embarrassing. It's actually very embarrassing. We're gonna stop talking about it now. Oh, okay. This guy wants me. This guy. Come here. Come here. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Ah. Die, bat. Oh, wow. Critical hit. 24 damage. There's a skeleton. You can hear him. A skeleton doesn't make the same sounds as zombies. So when you're in a cave and you hear that, you're most likely hearing a. Got him. 28. Nice. You're most likely hearing a skeleton if you're in a cave. There we go, got him. Let's see. Yep, this is another layer. As you can see, the color is changing. There's a black slime there. There's some bats. I'll take care of this bat here. Because bats can be very annoying since they push you. Man, this is going to be kind of what I'm gonna do, quickly throw one down there, pull out our bow, come on. Nope, you're doing it wrong, Frankie, you're blowing it, you're blowing it. Come on. Wow, why did my light go out? I don't know what light was there, actually. So, I don't know what went out. That's kind of weird. What is this? Darkness, decreased light vision. Oh, that's what happened. I guess that's what slimes do, or black slimes do, most likely, because it didn't happen to me before. Come here. Come here, skeleton. Come here. Actually, I'll just throw one down there. Ooh, okay. We can drain that. I'm gonna take... Oh, wow, how am I missing this guy? Critical hit. I'm not too worried about him killing me since I have full health. Did not get any... I did not mean... Oh, I did. I threw two glow sticks. I didn't mean to do that. Nope, okay. Okay, failing it up. Failing it up. Luckily, over here I am safe. I'm gonna just spam arrows, so I'm running low on them already. Or not running low, really, but I'm, kind of using up a lot compared to what I had. Alright, let's get this off here. Okay, now here's the scary part. This drop. Don't do that. Let's throw a glow stick. Or some amethyst. I think that's how I pronounce it. That is, I think that's how you pronounce it. That's what I meant to say. Oh, give me that heart. Nice. Alright. I don't want to use up all my glow sticks, though. I did buy a lot, but still. Okay. This is when spelunking becomes a lot more dangerous. So take this. Okay. Okay, let's go down here. Ooh, that's a piranha and he's glitching. He's actually flopping. Okay. Well, I'm gonna ignore that. And just go for this copper. Which we have a lot of. Which we're probably not gonna have a use for as much anymore. Oh, let me get this. Let's see that silver ore there. Since we have already have full copper armor, there's not much we can make out of copper that we need. I think also that after this, after I die or however I get back, I'm going to... What's the word I'm looking for? Oh god. Kill the piranha. I'm going to... No, I'm not going to kill the piranha, though. I just did. But I'm going to stop the recording. So, I don't know how long that'll take, but it's after I get out of this cave, so it's either I'm gonna die. Tell you the truth, I doubt I'm gonna actually be able to get out of here, because that will take a lot of wood, and I do not have wood. So, yeah, ooh, emerald. Okay, let's... Actually, before I drain that, I'm gonna actually get this emerald. I think that's emerald. Oh, yeah, that is emerald. I was wondering if there'd be a... Oh, wow, we're actually getting full frames for, like... I don't know why I keep going on and off in frames, but... Come on. There we go. Okay. Come on. Sorry, this is kind of slow. There we go. Okay. That. Alright, let's drain this water. There's a cave bat there. There you go. Those cave bats are kind of blocking the water. Maybe I'm gonna laugh. There's a miner over there, but I'm not gonna bother him. So, while we have the water, I'm going to hopefully dig as fast as possible and ride the water down. Yes! Oh, man! Okay. Now that's kind of scary. I did not. Ah, I hate when I do that. Oh no. Get the heart, get the heart, get the heart, get the heart. That's my first priority. Get these mushrooms too. Mushrooms, mushrooms. Okay, let's. Oh, there's some of that, oh wow, yeah, there is that. Okay. There's that, what's called that ore. I'm actually gonna go get that now. Come on, come on, come on. You fucking bat. He's just teasing me. Look at him. He's like, oh, yep, you're gonna hit me. Oh, wait, no, you're not. Fucking die already. Alright, got his ass. Took me so much arrows already. Okay, there's that there. So let's go get this, actually, before I do anything, I'm gonna get some of these glowing mushrooms, too. Come on, alright, that's all I'm gonna get for now. Let's get this. Let's see if I actually can mine this, because I'm unsure. Some pickaxe. Some ore requires better pickaxes. Come on, come on. Yeah, I definitely can't mine that, so, yeah. Alright, let's keep this going here. I want to keep digging down here and get this water out of here. Fuck you, cave bat, you're an asshole, nobody likes you. Yeah, I killed him. Oh man, I'm running out of air. There we go, okay. Okay, let's get some glow sticks up in this bitch. As the water fills and drowns, well, I don't think that skeleton can really drown because he is already dead. But before I actually attack that skeleton, I'm gonna get this ore. You gotta get your priorities straight in this game. It's not nice to die right when you're next to a vein of gold, or in this case, iron. And though I don't think I'm gonna die from that skeleton, I'm pretty sure I won't actually, unless like 500 spawn right next to him, but it's nice to take precautions, and I'm a very cautious kind of guy, so. Let's take the rest of this. Okay, come on. Okay. Wow, there's two of these guys. I was, ow, I think he just crit me like twice. Okay, there's another skeleton. He's probably down here. Let's just throw some, okay, that leads to nothing. I'm not going down there. What can I do? Oh, I still got, oh yeah, I forgot I got platforms, okay. How much wood do I have, actually? Oh, okay. Well, actually, you know what? You know, I'm gonna actually try and get out of here. I doubt I can, but, how much wood do I have? 10 more wood, okay. I'm gonna have to get out of here with freaking 18 platforms. Not impossible, but it's gonna be difficult. I have a lot of blocks, though. I'm gonna take these dirt blocks and build a bridge, or a... I'm just gonna build up. That's what I'm trying to say. Just keep building up. What the hell? That leads to a whole bunch of nothing, so. Do I have anything else I can use as blocks? There's mud blocks. Is that really oh my god, bat. No! Fuck you, bat. That's what I hate about bats. They always happen to come at the worst time, and they just pretty much ruin everything. Okay, so let's try and get up here again. This time we'll use some of these platforms just to get up here. Okay. Just put a light source here. Now what we're gonna wanna do is quickly get these mud blocks before another bat comes. Which I trust me, another bat will eventually come. So oh, that's all. Okay, don't worry, we still got these, so. Where did my light go? Come on. There we go, finally. Jesus, took me a while to throw those. Okay. Okay, I got an idea. Oh, fuck you, bat. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Come on. Actually, just getting out of here is going to be tedious, but it'll lengthen the video, and you know, we might find something. Fuck you, worm. Don't knock me off, don't knock me off. Okay. Yes, got him. Okay. Not even gonna bother to pick up those. So we're gonna need to use a... Yep, alright, there we go. We're doing good. Okay, we got 66 stone. I actually, for some reason, did not notice that, or at least I don't think I did. So, let's keep building up. The problem with doing things such as this, like building up like this, but the problem with that is, like, see how I have to do this? That's kind of blocking the way from next time I'm coming down here, but that's okay. I can deal with it, so. Oh, why? Was it really this dark around here? Yeah, I can't make that. Okay. Now what we're gonna do, though, instead, is do that. There we go. Oh, there's another cave here. I'm gonna explore that, because, you know, just real quick. Aha! There we go. Mine. Okay, get some glow sticks out. Glow sticks are very nice. Oh my god, more cave. Yeah, we're gonna keep exploring. Then maybe we can find an exit. Get that. Okay. Oh, look at that, that's silver. Okay, let's get the silver. If I had freaking one mana crystal, which is pretty much 20 mana, I would be able to just teleport out of here on will. But I don't have that luxury, so. Oh, get some air. Okay. Let's do this. Just drain that. Ooh, I almost actually made myself fall there. Just did it again. And there we go. Oh, okay, did not mean to do that. This is gonna be hard. Oh, yep. Failed. Epic fail. Come on. No has much time. There we go. Just make a little bridge there. And, oop, almost fucked up again. There we go. Now, actually, for serious this time, no, actually, I'm going to explore this a little bit more. I forgot there was that there. I was about to say we're going to leave, but we're not going to leave. You're not. Because you never know when we're going to find a chest. Chests contain valuable items. It's probably one of the best things, among one of the best things you can find in a cave, but we did not find one. Oh man. Okay, that kind of scared me for a second. Yes! Okay. We have 78 stones, so we should be good on getting out of here. We're actually getting onto the previous layer. Oh my god, fuck this worm. Come on, where are ya? Show yourself. Come out, you big wuss. Come here. Oh, trickster. Come here. He's coming. I can hear him. Fuck! Ah, there we go, headshot. Okay. Sorry if I'm being kinda quiet, I like to focus on my jumps. Actually, I do want to get all these pots. Come on, water, hurry up and drain. Wow, that's a lot of water to drain. I probably destroyed some torches down there. But come on, water. Come on. There we go. Let's hopefully take this off. Come on. Oh, just that right there. Come on. There we go. Now, let's get out of here. Enough detours. Throw that there, why not? Build a... Oh, there's a bat coming for me. Let's see. Jump up here. Oh my god, I can smell the exit. I guess. Doesn't smell very nice. Okay, if we actually make it out of here, I'll be impressed in myself, because when I usually go that deep, the only way I exit is, like, dying. So... It'll be a... Oh. Did not want to use this weapon. There we go. Okay. We are still almost out. Oh, fuck, that was a waste of stone blocks. Oh, yep. Okay. Just stay down there. Please, just seriously stay down there. Hear that music. Oh. Oh my god, please, let's get out of this cave. Okay. You're getting close. What do you hear, though? What I'm gonna do with that is throw some glow sticks down here. Nothing interesting. I don't see anything interesting, at least. So, continue. I'm gonna save my my platforms last. Alright. We only have 7 stone blocks, but I think we're pretty much in the clear. I did not want to use... I keep on, like, choosing glow sticks, because I think there's torches. And I keep on, like, tossing, like, keep on clicking the button. Because I think it's just gonna, like, place one where I want it to, but it doesn't, so... Get out of here, get out of here, yeah, let's go, let's go, let's go! Okay, I think the exit's to the left. Yes, it is. I'm gonna throw some glow sticks down here, because I do not want to fall. Why did the glow sticks disappear? I could have swore I had glow sticks down here before. I do want that copper, but I can deal without it. Oh my god, we actually made it out of here. That's, like I said, it's rising, so let's get out of here. Like, for Rizzle my Nizzle. I'll never say that again. Thought it was very nice to say because it rolls off the tongue. Okay, I'll stop saying it. Okay. It's nighttime. Oh, fallen star, fallen star, fallen star. We need that. We need that. See, now we can see the moon. Last time we couldn't see the moon as well. There's a bunny. You can see him over there. Phew! Man, that was some good spelunking. Let's craft some stuff. Jesus Christ, 17 fucking silver bars. God, Jesus. Look at all that iron, okay. Make an iron helmet if we wanted to, but I don't want to. Excuse me. Some more copper, which we have a shit ton of. 33 to be exact, so let's... get. Come on, where is it? Get, oh, here it is, okay. Get this out, we got 44 of those. 35 of that, 24 of those. Now let's get this iron. We used up all the iron, so that's not gonna do anything. Oh, yeah, I forgot we had this extra life crystal. Okay, we got mushroom grass seeds, which are nice. Oh, we got that. We can make one extra, copper. Okay. A silver helmet. Wow. We can make, pretty much everything of iron. Keep scrolling up here. There we go. There's another freaking copper bar. We got 45 of that. Healing potion. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, we can make those. Oh, make some silk. That's something we need. Oh, stop going down. Alright, there we go. Let's go up. Alright, 8 of those. Okay. Phew, do we have a lot. Alright. We can make a bathtub. No, I'm not gonna make a bathtub. Probably not gonna make that stuff for a while. Getting onto the iron would be nice. Getting onto the, iron Armor would be nice. But for now, I think I'm gonna still stock up on it. And, maybe another Chinese lantern if we want. But, yeah, I think that's it for now. Let's put some stuff away. Put all this copper. We're gonna put this in order. Copper, silver, iron? Oh, you know what I would like? I do need one of those. We'll make it out of silver. Iron. Yeah, we'll make it out of iron. I don't have any wood. That's why. Okay, I need wood. So we'll just quickly go gather some. I don't mind if it's night. I'm pretty sure we're well equipped enough that we can deal with one trip to get some wood. Alright. Oh, there's a zombie. Hello, Mr. Zombie. There we go. He's dead. We seriously just need, like, 10 wood at most. I want to make a better hammer, because that will be very helpful in the future. Another star coming. Well, we'll pick that up in a bit. Just need to... Oh, there's a star right there. Nice. Come on. Jump. You can jump that. Come on. Seriously, I cannot jump that? Like, really? How can I... Okay. Alright, he's dead. Running low. Come on. Okay, sorry if you guys can't see. I don't know how dark this will be, but... Gonna get one more tree just because we do need a lot of wood. Chop. Then we're gonna run back. Oh, that's a lot of wood. Okay, perfect. Oh, there's another star. Where is it? Oh, I landed over here. I'm going to get out of my way to get that because I would like that magic mirror. We are running out of arrows. Probably gonna dodge the rest of these guys. It's like, if I get up here before they do, then I will be able to. Oh, fuck! Get out of here! Ow, zombies! Oh, yeah. Okay. Just hopefully do this right. There we go. Haha, zombies, you will not be able to catch up to me. For I am a human, and I naturally walk faster. Oh, that guy's climbing the mountain. Jeez, that zombie really wants me. Alright. Oh, is it getting daytime? Yes, it is. It's getting daytime. Glad I collected those stars. How much did I collect? 3, right? 3, indeed. Okay. So, let's put some more of that stuff away. Then we gotta build some, or craft some things. And then we're gonna be done with this, which... Don't want to stop playing, but I do want to stop recording for now. I'll just play my other single player character. Guy is enjoying himself outside. It's a beautiful morning. We have two of them. Why do I have that with me? Oh my god, can you fucking move? Seriously? Just fucking move, dude. Like, honestly. Oh, now the nurse is in the way. What the f- Do they really just like to hang out there? Fucking move. Ugh, okay, whatever. I'll just put this stuff away here. I honestly don't give that much of a fuck. Don't want to put that there, though. I want to put this here. I need the iron. What the fuck am I doing? Okay. I'm gonna keep the bombs. Put the gel away. Put the blank reel away. Put this away. Put the amethyst away. Put the emeralds away. Put the mushrooms away. Put the stone blocks away. Put the goldfish away. Put the mushrooms away. And put the silk away. That should be good. Fucking assholes, I hate you all. Okay, now, what I do want to make is a hammer. You know what, for shit's sake, I'll make an axe, too. Okay. Because we are going to soon be going into... What the fuck? Where did that merchant just go? Oh, there he is. He's hiding behind the fucking nurse. Yeah, I want to sell shit to you. We do want to, I was gonna sell them. We do want to go to the corruption soon, which is an interesting area. Man, pardon me, really just want to keep recording, but, I'm not going to. Can't do it. Maybe I'll record later today, but cooking pot. Ooh, looks nice. No thanks, though. So, yeah, next time hopefully we'll find some corruption and, experience that, maybe destroy some orbs, find a gun. Be nice. So, yeah, this is Frank Plays Games here. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, like the video, comment, and subscribe. Blah, blah, blah. It keeps me going with this shit. Blah, blah, blah. Terraria. See you guys next time.